Plastic bottles are among the top 10 types of trash found in the ocean. Every year, Surfrider collects more than 80,000 bottles from beaches, lakes, and rivers. In Europe, we're world champions. As the top consumer of water bottles per person per year, 73 bottles on average, that's 52 billion liters of water, which is 990,000 tons of plastic, or the same weight as 100 Eiffel Towers. But did you know that only 59% of them are collected for recycling, and that a great number of them end up in nature? The result? They take between 100 and 1,000 years to decompose in the environment. 1 million birds and 100,000 mammals die every year, and 690 species are threatened by plastic pollution. And that's not all. Bottled water is 100 to 300 times more expensive on average than tap water. Packaging makes up 90% of a water bottle's cost. But there's a simple solution. One reusable bottle is all you need. Pollute less and save money. Let's change our habits to protect the ocean.